Happy Diwali, ladies and gentlemen. And as I say, no Diwali will be complete unless there is entertainment with which it is made replete. Here is the entertainment, a simplified and complex magical show. In contrast to a medical show, must admit it's much better than a medical show. Magical show. It'll begin with a change of hats at the flip of a hat. Now I'm wearing a red fur cap bulging up into the heavens. And now it suddenly changed into a bowler hat made in Germany. Sorry, England. Made by Biggs and Biggs, the biggest hat company in London. And now all of a sudden, it's changed to a cow decal hat, a cowboy, howdy-do, howdy-do, rootin', tootin', trigger shootin' cowboy of Nevada in Texas, which is in Manila, Indonesia. And from there, it's changed into something indefinable, an inverted flying saucer hat, also worn by the ancient Nevada Red Indians known as the Sioux. Now, ladies and gentlemen, we come to the blackest black magic of Diwali. Now that the lighting is over, it's the darkness of the night, but there are still two lamps in my hands, burning with little flames, flickering little flames of fire. And what happens? When I invert them sideways and upside down, the flame remains in the same direction. That's against the laws of science and physics. Therefore, it's known as magic. Now, to make things more complicated, I rub my hands over it. Abracadabra! And I touch the flames! And you don't hear me screaming, do you? Woo! Well, occasionally things backfire. You never can tell. Well, I'll use only one of them. Now, ladies and gentlemen, every magic has an explanation, and so must this burning flame before us have an explanation. And the explanation is that it has no explanation at all. Now, abracadabra, flame is out, and When I blow on it, instead of being blown out, it's come back to light again. Abracadabra turned into cadabra, sorry. But the cadabra is still there. Can't beat the cadabra when it comes to the adabra. So there it is, it's gone out. I bet it won't go out now. It went out. That's also part of the magic. A flame that blows out when you blow on it. Isn't that amazing? Now every magic has a secret, and when the secret is revealed, it's no longer magic. So let me reveal the secret to you. This lamp is made in China, made by the Chinese dragon, and that's the biggest secret here. A teeny little, teeny weeny little lamp made by a gigantic mammoth, a dinosaur of a dragon. And here is the secret of the magic, black magic. See that black knob? See that black knob underneath? When I press that knob one way, it lights up. And when I release the knob, it lights off. And the amazing part is, then when I say off, it comes on. And when I say on, it goes off. Now I say off, and it's off. And I say on, and it's off. Right? Well, I'm going because I see the audience becoming restive and restless. I'll leave you to look up the meanings of restive and restless and resting. But this was interesting, wasn't it? Happy Diwali for a very poor magic show. The concluding part of this magic show is, ladies and gentlemen, that I'm so fed up of conducting these magic shows for nincompoops like you, that I have decided to take the law into my own hands and to bring up the Chinese toy pistols where they belong.